The third round of the 2009 Philippine Autocross Championship Series Cebu City is brought to you by Smart Communication, Park Mall, Castrol Edge, Dufoam, CFG, OZ Racing, Sunstar Daily, and RCTV Channel 36.
Welcome back to The Races. This is the Novice Stock A-Class, Mark Laos of Castrol, trying his luck here on third round, and he is up against Philip Canlim of NCR. This is the Novice Stock A-Class. This is the opening race of the day, and you're watching the 2009 Philippine Autocross Championship Series, round number 3 here at Park Mall, Mandaue, Cebu City. Mark Laos won second round. He is leading the championship points. He is being challenged here by Philip Canlim of NCR, driving Honda Jazz. Philip Canlim so far has a good run here. He will also be driving the Cherokee later on. And now to the start-finish line, I think Philip Canlim will finish here first. Let's see the time. There you go, Mark Laos. Mark Laos clocks in at 52.20 seconds. Philip Canlim clocks in faster at 48.44. Both drivers has good clean run. Still here on the Novice Stock A, Vincent Navales of Dub City. He is up against Alan Tuachoy of NCR, driving a Cherry QQ. So far, it's Philip Canlim for the fastest time of the day. After two runs, it's 48.44. Let's see. Oh, problems there from Alan. I think he wasn't able to turn the Cherokee going into the hard right-hander. Now, Vincent Navales driving a Toyota Altis. So I think the Cherokee of Alan will be able to catch up. Let's see. But I think Vincent Navales has a quicker car here going into the start-finish line. While Alan Tuacho is yet to go into the start-finish line. Let's see. Yep, he made it. And Vincent Navales clocks in at 50.63 seconds while Alan Tuacho clocks in at 52.45. Both drivers has good clean run. Still on the Novice Stock A-Class, this is Dennis Coro. Now let's see if Dennis will be able to beat the time of Philip Canlim, still from NCR with 48.44. He is up against Irvin Go, who is running under the Novice Stock C-Class. The time to beat for the Novice Stock A is 48.44. I think Dennis Coro will have a good run here. Look at the speed of the Cherry QQ. He is trying to outrun the BMW of Irvin Go, but I think Irvin Go has a good run here right now. Irvin Go looking good. He is one of the drivers that we are going to watch out today. Now Dennis Coro will now move, or Irvin Go will finish here first. And Dennis Coro, okay. Dennis Coro beats the time to beat at 46.79 seconds. While Irvin Go has a new time to beat, 45.63 seconds. Both drivers has good clean run. So Dennis Coro won the Novice Stock A-Class. Moving on to the races, this is another run from Philip Canlim on the Novice Stock A-Class, driving his Honda Jazz. He is up against Eric Kanama of Cebu Techstar, driving a Nissan Altima. Looking good so far for Eric. This is his first time on the track, while Philip Kan Lim ran a while ago in the Novistock A class. Philip Kan Lim has a good run with 48.44. Let's see if he'll be able to beat his own time, while Eric Kanama also looking good with his car. Both drivers is doing well in autocross racing. One pylon here for Philip Kan Lim. I think Eric has a good run here right now. He'll finish the race first. No, I think both drivers will finish at the same time. Philip Kan Lim clocks in at 45.96 seconds, while Eric Kanama clocks in at 47.56. That's a good run, however, for Philip. However, he has one penalty, while Eric Kanama has good clean run.
The third round of the 2009 Philippine Autocross Championship Series Cebu City is brought to you by Smart Communication, Park Mall, Castrol Edge, Dufoam, CFG, OZ Racing, Sunstar Daily, and RCTV Channel 36.
Intelligent molecules. They know where to go. When they're needed, they instantly respond, going to the parts of the engine that need protection most, shielding it with an extra layer of active protection. Castrol Magnatec. It's more than just oil, it's liquid engineering.
Honda PowerCycle presents Ang Bravo ng Masa. Low down payment at only 2,000 pesos. With free helmet, jersey, third party liability insurance, and plate holder. Honda PowerCycle, Ang Bravo ng Masa. Low down payment at only 2,000 pesos. Visit us at our branches in Davao, Cebu, Cagayan de Oro, and Bacolod.
Catch the first leg of the OZ Racing Grand Prix on March 29 at Park Mall Mandaue. Mark your calendars on these following dates: May 24, July 26, September 20, and November 15. The OZ Racing Supermotor 2009 Series on April 26, August 30, and October 25. Don't miss these exciting events while wearing the latest in OZ Racing apparel, the Razor jersey, and Razor riding pants. For more details, log on to store.ozracingcorp.com or at ozracingcorp.com.
Welcome.